What's up, 31 fam? How you folks doing today? Welcome back to Shop 31 Reviews and Reactions with your boy Randall. Hope you're having a good day. We're going to we're going to react to and watch King Von Wayne's story. Dropped today, apparently. This is a guy that I was hesitant to react to from the get-go because I don't know a lot about him. I've only heard a couple of songs, but I know what happened to him recently. R.I.P. He rest, you know, may he rest in peace, man. He was fatally shot in Atlanta not too long ago. I'm not super knowledgeable about underground hip hop stuff for the last few years, and I don't even know if I'd call him underground at this point. But hip hop in general, because I've been, you know, just family man stuff. I haven't been listening to much music lately, so that's why I started doing these reactions to begin with, is so I can get introduced to more stuff and also just keep up with some of the bands and people that I've been into. But I thought about it for a while, and I avoided doing it whenever he was murdered, and I think that was the right choice. But this is a song that just dropped. I've never heard it, and I'm excited to, so I'm going to react to it. And with all respect to him and his family and his loved ones, let's check it out, man. King Von, Wayne's story. If you like the video and you like what you're seeing, man, please smash that subscribe button. We put videos out every single day. I'll be doing some Lincoln Sync videos, too, pretty soon, so we'll have a bunch of different ways that we can entertain everybody, but we do reviews and top 10 lists and stuff as well. So check that out. Like the videos, please. Type comments what you want me to watch next. I'm here for you folks. So if you want to check us out on Patreon or on, you know, any of our merch stuff, that's all in the description below, man. I started feeling bad about saying that anyways, man. So whatever. Check out our social media if you want to. Otherwise, let's check this man's work out. Man. Talent, bro. It's just so sad to see somebody that was, at least to what I knew, it was only a little bit about the young man, but man, it's tough to hear that stuff happening to people. I hope these folks in Chicago, Detroit, all these places, just, I hope they understand what this is doing to their communities. I don't know. I'm from those communities, so I kind of get it, but I just, it makes me like legit sad. I know he had babies, and I know that he had loved ones and a mother, and I would assume his father's around somewhere maybe, but I mean, man, I don't know. He was young, like early 20s, I think. Oh, man. Oh, goodness. All right. Usa. King Von. Wayne story.
Round that pole, uh-huh. See shorty bout that life, yeah. Ain't there a nigga finna go on, no. He was on the block shooting dice when some grown nigga just stole on, yeah. He hopped up in a pole on, he ain't say nothing, he just blowed on. See,
man,
shorty bout that life, uh-huh. It was five witnesses, local citizens, and shorty ain't think twice, nah. He's up and did the shit like he ain't give a shit. Bullets in his top of a ligament, to the head, shorty finish him. The whole city know shorty killin' shit. He ain't go to jail, yeah, shorty lit. 5 years later, shorty still a troop. He be dead, he famous, he be on the news. He don't give a damn, he be skipping school. Breaking all the rules, giving niggas blue. School of the street, shorty got a truth. He picked the wrong one, shorty finna lose. He don't even hustle, shorty as a fool. And he ain't got no money, shorty shit a hoop.
Man. Knowing what I know about this dude makes this song so much more impactful, and it makes it heartbreaking and beautiful at the same time, because these people are really living this stuff, man. Look, Rick Ross is fake. He makes good music, okay? It's entertaining, but that dude ain't living that life. He ain't selling cocaine. Come on, dude. This dude out here doing what he's talking about, and I don't know that that's necessarily good or bad. I mean, it's terrible. What am I talking about? It's fucking terrible. And they feel like they're lost and trapped. I don't know, man. I don't know what to do to help, except to see an opportunity that I can have to help and to take it. Man, I've seen so much of this stuff in my life, bro. This shit is killing me right now. Oh, man, I don't... Whew. Sorry, I'm not trying to get all corny and shit, but it is what it is, man. You're here with me on this ride, and I'm gonna take you on a journey, so...
Shorty shit a hoop. Fuck that scheme ass quick way. Give a fuck what you think, nigga. Gotta get the rent paid. Can't get a job, got my body to take K. Used the safe way, he was in the gangway. He got the drop out, that was Lil Wayne stay. Lil Wayne been having bows for a decade. Lil Wayne, he ain't play, he a headache. But Shorty ain't care, he was ready. What?
Now Shorty creeped up to the back door, and his cameras all around his nigga crib. I don't know why Shorty did that for. Lil Wayne saw him coming through the threshold. Couldn't believe Lil Shorty was that bold. Lil Wayne tried to shoot Shorty, let go.
Oh my goodness, bro. Y'all need to look up King Von and look into this man's story. It's a lesson. Y'all need to learn it. Everybody, I'm talking to whoever's out there living this lifestyle. Look into this man's story, all right? He was a beautiful artist, man. Handsome young man. Could have done anything, man. This shit is tragic, bro.
Shorty let go. Lil Wayne ear bleeding. It was that close. Few more shots. He looked up. Shorty got ghost. Now it's war outside.
You ain't trying to ride. But you ain't trying to die. They doing homicide. Better pick your spot. Better stay inside.
Or nigga, you gon' die. Wayne mad. This shit getting old. He hot. This beef getting cold. He getting tired. Shooting up the nigga home. He ain't never there. Lil nigga always gone. Every call he get, he thirsty. He saw his cousin and murdered. Broad day driveway at church. His auntie's son that hurt him.
Dude, that probably happened to somebody, man.
Auntie's son that hurt him. Now Shorty crying at the funeral, soon to tie. Look auntie straight in her eyes. Whoever did this shit gon' die. Whoever did this, mama gon' cry. He slide, I slide, we slide. Ain't stopping till one of us die. Ain't stopping till one of us die. Now it's war outside.
You ain't tryna ride, but you ain't tryna die. They doing homicide. Better pick your spot. Better stay inside.
Or nigga, you gon' die.
That got me feeling some kind of way, man. I don't even know what to say about that. Like, it was lyrical. It was gangster. It was all that stuff, right? But it was true. And it's heartbreaking, man. I'm trying to be nothing but respectful to these folks, okay? This has got nothing to do with I don't even know, man. I feel kind of fucked up about this. Damn. I hope these fools learn a lesson, man. I've never been in that, okay? I've never been in that kind of life. Been awfully close. And this shit, like, it just takes me back to my early 20s. I mean, you can ask people. I got receipts, man. I ain't tripping. You don't have to believe me. It don't matter to me. But this is absolutely heartbreaking. But it's a fantastic song. Like, the beat is raw. This is real hip-hop right here. Because people go, oh, it's gangster rap. No, dude. Hip-hop is about stories and real life and telling people what's up and learning, all right? If nothing else, hip-hop is about learning and it's about anger. It's about being trapped in an environment that you can't get out of and it's rebellion. And that's what this is, man. If this ain't hip-hop, what is? If this ain't hip-hop, what is? Tell me. Man, it's got me all kinds of just fucked up right now. So, in the interest of full disclosure, I recorded a reaction to The Code because right after I heard about what happened to him, I'd only heard his name a few times. I'd never heard any of his music, but I knew who he was. Just because I know a lot of people that are into music, and I was into music most of my life, really deep enough to where I had and operated and put out records on my own record label, and I was in bands that toured, and I've been into that life. Okay, so I've been in music, so I just know of things, and I hear stuff because of the people that I'm associated with. So even if I'm not doing music, I'll hear about it. So I heard about what happened to him. I didn't know anything about him, but it piqued my interest. I thought, oh man, that guy died. What happened? I was like, oh, he was a rapper. And I was like, oh, that's crazy. And then I was like, I wonder what he sounds like. So I looked it up and I saw a song and I was like, you know what? I saw somebody else was saying it was a hot song. So I just turned it on and started recording, right? I don't even know where that footage went because I just felt bad about it. The song was called The Code. I've heard it exactly one time. I'm going to do a reaction to it. I'm going to film another reaction. So, like I said, in the interest of full disclosure, I've heard the song one time. I remember it was good. I don't remember. I think he had like a guest dude in there too. It wasn't just him. Or maybe it was somebody else's song. He was on it. But I'm going to check that one out here in a little bit. I don't even know, man. I hope that his family's... I know they're not okay right now. There's no way. But I hope that they're like set up for their future. Maybe he was doing some things that got him some money. Dude, I'm not going to judge nobody for being a criminal, man. I did my own fair share of dirt. I heard he caught some bodies. I hope that's... Honestly, I hope it's not true, but it probably is. I don't know, man. He's living his life I don't know. I'm going to stop talking because I don't know what to say. It just, it's all fucked up, man. This is horribly just, I don't even know, man. I feel like I've just depressed all you guys. I'm terribly sorry for that. I hope you enjoyed the video. I hope you can look into this man's stuff, learn something from his life. And I hope you enjoy hanging out with me. If you do, please come back. It'll be very much appreciated. Peace.